Hello, Lindbergh. Mr. Matthews here. Hope you're all doing well. We have a really fun challenge for you this Wednesday, April 22nd. It's called the 3-Cup Knockdown Challenge. And all you need are 3 plastic cups and some socks. You have 30 seconds to knock down to 3 cups. You get a point for each time you knock them down. This other fire teacher from Minnesota does a really nice job of this game explaining it. So I thought I'd show you his version of how to play it. My son and I tried this today. He had 3 points and I had 2. So I'll get revenge with him later. Here is a video. And good luck.
Hi everyone, I'm Dustin Thorson, FIAT teacher in Owatonna, Minnesota, home of Gopher Sport. I'm bringing you today another active home challenge that I'm pretty excited about. It's called Cup Smash. You'll need 3 cups and 3 sock balls. As always, make sure you ask for parent permission and find a safe spot in your house to play. Here we go. So I'm going to set up a 3 stack. 2 cups on the bottom, 1 on top. I'm going to take 2 to 3 steps away. 1, 2, 3. Now when I get ready to toss, my goal is to knock those cups off that table with the least amount of throw. Oh! Active home challenge for Gopher Sport. Have a great day, everyone. Stay active.